Hi and welcome. In Sweden we celebrate Father's Day in November, so today I'm going to create a masculine card. And using strips of papers, these are leftovers from former projects, and I will weave them together. So, let's start.